man-made and even natural that are radioactive. It's like, you know, we have samples of the Trinity.
It's safe to touch. Yeah, it's very low.
You can still find little
pieces. Will you get like a tube, like a...
Oh yeah, convenient. You want to put it on the detector?
Show you something here. If we take these few pieces,
yeah.
Right? Listen to the count. Listen to the beeping.
Might be like more
if I flip these over, did you hear the counting go down?
Yeah.
And it's because these are primary beta emitters, and when you flip them over, the soil that's underneath is actually shielding the beta emitters. So actually, just putting this on top of, we're not going to get, we're not going to get any count. Dramatic example of that is this. This is depleted uranium. It's actually an alpha emitter.
Okay.
This is an alpha probe. Okay. Seems like a lot, but what happens if I just turn this over? That's a painted side, right? So alpha radiation is actually the most easily shielded type of radiation. You can stop them with a sheet of paper.
Okay.
And in fact,